All right, here we go. One versus two.